Hello friends, this is Sunil Kumar Jadhav. You all welcome back to my channel. Here we are going to learn one important sum of standard 9 mathematics, that is factorize a cube minus 64. Now here we have to use the formula for the factorization, that is cube formula. We should use this formula: a cube minus b cube is equal to, you know the formula, it is equal to a minus b into other bracket, it is a square plus ab plus b square. This is the formula that we are normally using for a cube minus b cube. A cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b minus of this two term into other bracket. Suppose here it is minus sign, we have to write it here the plus sign and multiplication of this two terms plus the other term square. As well as if it is a cube plus b cube, the formula will be, you need to write it, a plus b into other bracket, it is a square, means the square of first term. If here it is plus, then we need to write it minus into ab plus the last term square, that is b whole square. Now here you can see it is a cube minus 64, so we should write it here, a cube minus 64. You know that a cube minus 64, 64 is the cube of 4, so we should write it a cube minus 4 cube. 4 4 is 16 into 4 is equal to 64, so we should write here equal a cube minus 4 cube. Now this is just like a cube minus b cube, this is the a and this is 4 will be considered as the b, then we should keep it as per the formula. You know we need to write it here, that is a minus 4 a cube minus b cube, a cube minus 4 cube, it is equal to a minus b, so this a minus 4 into other bracket, we need to do the square of the first term, that is first term is a, so I should write it a square. Now here it is minus sign, so we know we need to keep it sign over here, that is plus into multiplication of both of this term, so I should write it a into 4 plus, I'll write it this bracket like this. Here it is second term whole square, b square, means it is 4 whole square. So we should write it here a minus 4 into other bracket, a square will remain as usual, a square plus 4 into a, I should write it 4a plus 4 square is equal to 16. So this is how you can do the factorization of a cube minus 64. The answer will be this one.